There have been protests, vandalism, even city council members have been targeted. It's all over story hour for children at libraries in Jackson Heights and Elmhurst, Queens.
The protest centers on storytellers in drag reading books to students. Newly released surveillance video shows grown adults using toilet paper to vandalize a city councilman's office and writing in chalk on the sidewalk.
Here's Eyewitness News reporter Sandra Bookman.
The vandals that showed up outside New York City Councilman Shekar Krishnan's Jackson Heights office a few days ago weren't shy. Security camera video shows one slowly toilet papering a fence as another scribbles slurs on the pavement. The daylight assault, just the latest salvo in the increasingly contentious battle over drag story hour.
Drag Story Hour is a program that celebrates love, joy, and literacy for our children.
Councilman Krishnan represents Jackson Heights and Elmhurst, Queens. He says his support for Drag Story Hour, in which a person in drag reads children's books to kids at a public library, has made him a target. Over the last 6 months, the councilman says there have been 11 separate acts of vandalism here at his office, his home, and at libraries in both Jackson Heights and Elmhurst.
We have to stand together to make sure that our neighbors do not feel threatened or menaced, and we especially stand up for our LGBTQIA+ community.
What are you, a pedophile?
Last month, anti-drag protesters showed up outside a library in Manhattan, and two were arrested for trespassing, accused of harassing another city council member, Eric Botcher, at his home. Councilman Krishnan insists he will not be intimidated. Drag Story Hour is here to stay.
It reflects exactly the kind of inclusivity and tolerance that we should be teaching our children.